what's Laverne doing out of bottle cap?
Ah, I'm very glad you asked me that, Iris. As you know, this is where we put on the shot's golden seal of approval. Now, it is very important that this seal be placed correctly. Many of you may not know this, but Laverne DeFazio was Golden Seal Labeler of the Year 2 years in a row.
Okay.
So I've asked her here to show us her stuff. Laverne?
Well, it's been a while, but I guess it's like riding a bicycle, huh?
Well, I would like you to show us step by step.
Okay. I take the bottle from here.
What?
Then I pick up the brush.
Two!
Then I pick up the seal.
Three!
Then I wet the seal.
Four!
Put the brush back.
Five!
Pick up the bottle.
Six!
Put the seal.
Seven!
And put the bottle.
Eight!
Back. Oh, thanks.
Thank you, Laverne. Eight steps.
Yeah.
Very good. But it could be better. Here, I'll show you.
Why'd you call me in here to make fun of me?
Shut up. There's a method to my madness. All right.
Wet! Lift! Stick! Return! Four steps. Four instead of eight. That will save us weeks over the course of a year. Let's all try it, shall we?
Well, come on.
Goggles in place?
Goggles in place.
Goggles in place.
Repeat after me. Wet!
Wet! Wet.
Lift.
Lift.
Stick.
Stick.
Return.
Return.
Wet.
Wet.
Lift.
Lift.
Stick.
Stick.
Return. Very good. Now practice that on your own. I'm going over to capping. Wet.
Wet.
Lift.
Lift.
Stick. Return.
Wet. I'm going to get up from this chair, and I'm going to go into the kitchen, taking the shortest route possible.
Oh, no.
Dropping my magazine as I go. Putting my glass down with my right hand, opening the refrigerator with my left, keeping my right hand free so that I...
No! Don't you do it! Don't you do it!
You're repeating yourself 50% waste.
Oh, no.
You wouldn't do it.
Not only was that not nice, but it was a waste of a perfectly good butter cake. Who did this? Who put this mustache on my picture? Never mind. I'll find out. I'll question each and every one of you individually later. All right? Goggles in place. And begin.
Working. Oh, and it doesn't stick.
Henry. Would you please tell Miss DeFazio that she is falling far behind in her work?
Shirley says that you're falling far behind in your work.
Tell Miss Feeney I do things my own way.
Laverne says she does things her own way.
Please tell Miss DeFazio that it is not her place to do things her own way.
Tell Miss Feeney I have a suggestion for her involving my fist.
All right, everyone. Wet, lift, stick, return. Wet, lift, stick, return. Wet.
Break this.